The story of Vivekananda Trust is that of a group of people inspired by the vision Swami Vivekananda had about a developed India. It is a service organization with stress on the spiritual evolution of the individuals based on the inspiring teachings of Swamiji. The trust has adopted a unique working methodology based on Swamiji's observation about Indian mindset. Swami Vivekananda had noted that Indian mind understands anything better, irrespective of political or economic idea, if presented through the language of spirituality and culture. For strengthening the spiritual and cultural values right from the formative age, the trust takes a Bala Samskara Varga for the school-going children and the youth. To strengthen these values among the grown-up girls and ladies, the trust conducts programs like satsangs and deepa pujas. For promoting the functional literacy, the trust takes up programs like improving the students' enrollment and reducing the dropouts, quality improvement of the schools with extra inputs in health, arts, physical education, libraries, etc. In recognition of his relentless reading promotion efforts, Association of Writers and Illustrators for Children, AWIC, New Delhi, and Lohit District Administration chose Vivekananda Trust to run the first ever children's libraries in Arunachal Pradesh in the year 2007. The network has now a string of 13 mini libraries which are open on weekends. This network is managed only by local voluntary workers. These libraries have already won the appreciation from many, including the former President of India, Dr. APJ Kalam, General Retired J.J. Singh, the Honorable Governor of Arunachal Pradesh, Dr. Sahida Hamid, Member Planning Commission, and many IAS officers have also appreciated the efforts of the trust in the remote part of the country. Life skills and leadership development are the other innovative programs of the trust targeting the youth of the country. These programs have its methodology, the group works, presentation, debates, narration, storytelling, role plays, lectures, multimedia presentation, etc. As part of promoting positive health, training programs on yogasana, pranayama, etc. are regularly held by the trust. Developing herbal gardens and training program for preparation of medicines out of the herbs are also regularly held in the remote parts of the country. for secondary ailments, regular medical camps and eye checkup for the children, and cataract for the elderly are conducted regularly. The shortlisted patients for cataract are operated later in the nearby hospitals. ₹54% Indians still use untreated and polluted water from open wells and surface water bodies for their drinking purposes. That exposes them to all sort of stomach-related health problems. Training programs to make the water safe for drinking are conducted regularly by the trust. As part of creating additional income, the people are trained and organized into self-help groups where they save on a daily basis. They are then linked with banks to get primary loans to buy cows, tailoring machines to improve their economic conditions. The ladies are trained on Agarbatti rolling. The income from this activity augments their income substantially. For protecting the environment and biodiversity, tools like participatory appraisals and awareness programs are conducted for all sections of the society. The trust is also involved in constructing and commissioning of biogas plants, CHT designed smokeless ovens, mechanically generated electricity, etc. All these reduce the dependency of the people on the natural resources.
Jayamma, wife of Made Gowda, confirmed that the previous oven consumed so much firewood. The new oven requires very less. She also said that while cooking there are no more irritations like cough and tears in the eyes. She is quite happy.
With the variety in the developmental programs that Vivekananda Trust has taken up, sustainable development of the marginalized is becoming a reality.